There are two kinds of streamers in the world, Ninja and everyone else.
Listen to your chat. The next time they come in, if they say something about their dog, maybe their dog isn't feeling well, and they come in the next day and you're just like, hey Jack, what's up buddy? How's your dog, man? You probably just secured that viewer for life.
I do the f***ing opposite. Someone tells me about how sad they are, I'm like, I don't give a f***, bringing down my vibe.